show two products, two demos here. One product is the so-called Industrial IoT Starter Kit, which enables end-to-end scenarios with Microsoft's Connected Factory. And maybe even more exciting at the fair is the first prototype for Azure IoT Edge, which is a new service offered by Microsoft. It provides an efficient way to distribute, to deploy, to configure software components on the Edge via the central Azure platform. And we have a first prototype, an Azure IoT Edge module, which takes data from the Siemens PLC and sends it to Azure. We can take a look at this here at the demo. So you see here a web app running on the Azure platform. In the booth we have a Siemens PLC and our software running on the Azure IoT Edge runtime. The Siemens PLC is connected with a temperature sensor, and you can see here live when I grab the sensor that the temperature indeed goes up and is shown here. So the exciting part is that this is now made possible via Azure IoT Edge modules and technology, and you have a first prototype here at the fair.